they come. Guys were no challenge at all.
I decided to cheat a little, and I figured out how to defeat that frog. So let's check out.
Something's up with these Bukaqua people.
They come.
Come on, try it.
That was a cinch.
We leveled up. Hooray.
Oh, this heat is so different from Rosa's. We'll figure things out once we find the village.
I've got a good feeling. Let's hurry. It's not all that special, you know.
Here they come!
Here they come! Bastards!
That's how you get it done.
That's how we do it.
Let's keep this pace up! Here they come.
Let's go.
Here they come. Bastards.
This is what you get.
Jaster. Let's just leave it at that for now.
This heat is so different from Rosa's. Here they come!
Here they come, the bastards.
Here goes! Those guys were no challenge at all. Popping up like crazy.
This fruit, bad choice.
Come on, try me.
Here they come. Jasper. That was a cinch.
Who cares?
Well now, this isn't half bad.
Well, that's...
Can we skip this? Yes, we can.
Sorry about that.
Yeah.
He saw!
Shitload of EXP. The reward.
You okay?
I'm gonna have nightmares about this.
You were protecting my sister.
Thank you. It's okay. It was a spur of the moment thing. Are you okay? Are you hurt at all?
No, I'm just fine.
I'm Lilica. And this is Miri.
I'm Kasala. Nice to meet you.
Yes, same here.
Huh?
Miri's eyes. She was attacked by a beast long ago.
A beast?
I can't see. But I can do everything else. There isn't anything that can stop me.
Really?
So there's no need to tread lightly around her. You said you wanted to go to Bukaqua Village, right?
Oh, yes.
I'll have a word with the guards on your behalf. But they don't take kindly to strangers there. Be careful.
Really? Thank you so much.
Well, it's time for us to head back. See you later.
We better get a move on ourselves. Seems that Bukaqua is full of beautiful women, huh?
Huh.
The spring can wait. Let's go to the village.
End of that.
I've got a good feeling. Let's hurry.
No challenge at all.
I really don't think we should get involved.
Hey, wait up!
What'd you say?
Huh? I didn't say anything.
But I thought...
No! Over here!
Hey, it wasn't me.
Over here! Look down! Down!
Can't be this thing.
Oh! You finally noticed me! I'm Toad. I'm a toad. Yeah, I live in this lake.
You can talk?
Wow, you're real sharp. Happened all of a sudden, too. Yeah, must have been because of that orange-colored goop.
Orange-colored goop? This must be the work of that rune. Rune speeds up the process of evolution and turns living things into beasts.
You got that right. Ever since it fell from the sky, the jungle's been full of all kinds of weird stuff. My buddy, he got all huge and went kind of crazy. You know, the beast that you defeated earlier? But hey, you know, I don't blame you for it. It's better this way. If he'd survived, Oh, man! What a shame!
Come on, let's leave this lump and be on our way.
No, wait! Hang on! Take me with you! Come on, guys. Don't be such a stick in the mud. I really want to come along for the ride.
What did you say?
Who'd want to live out their life in this swamp? Besides, if I stay here much longer, I might end up like one of them.
That ain't our problem. Now scat.
Whoa. Hey, it's not like you don't stand to benefit. I can talk, right? But that's not the only thing that I can do. I also got this interesting new power. I bet it'll come in handy, my friends. Here, let me borrow these.
What the? Huh?
What did you just do?
I have the power to mix together the things that I eat. Yeah, it's like I can fuse together two different items. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it sure is.
If you bring me with you, I can combine the items you find and make cooler new items. I'm begging you, let me come along.
What do you think?
All my friends have turned into monsters. I'll be all by myself if I stay here. Please!
All right, you can come with us.
Whoa, you kidding? Seriously? Oh, excellent, this'll be great!
Hey, what are you doing? Get off of me! I hate creepy things like you. Go bug someone else!
Awesome.
Will she really get us into the village? Let's keep this pace up!
Here they come, the bastards. Why did they even bother jumping us? Well, we don't have anywhere else to go.
I'll take you on.
Here goes!
Come on, try me.
I knew we were gonna win.
Don't fall behind, okay?
Here they come.
Guys were no challenge at all. Bukaqua village this way? I'll take you on.
Come on, try me.
That's the end of that. Will she really get us into the village?
Let's just focus on the fire fruit, all right?
Cutting time.
What's that? What in blazes?
What's going on?
It's the effect of the dark fruit again. Bury him.
What's going on here?
You guys are outsiders, huh? I don't know what you want, but we're a little busy here, as you can see. Leave.
Gran, the chief wants to see you.
I'll be right there. Look, I don't have time for you intruders. Go on, get out of here.
Let's just meet the village leader for now. The chief is probably the best guy to ask for info.
We have to find some more information.